Here's the girl from the team.
Brandon Sue on the field.